All right. We haven't done a vlog in a while. We're back. We're going to play Georgetown. We play them tomorrow. We're leaving today. We're at the airport right now. Signature. You know, Georgetown's in Washington, D.C., so I just thought, why not just vlog it? Haven't vlogged in a while, so I'll keep you guys updated. Here we go. Georgetown vlog. Got done with film and team meal, and now I'm working on some homework in calculus. I'm not playing right now. I'm doing homework.
Perfect.
Jason knows how to do it. You do too, Mason. Both of you don't.
I can't find it.
Both of you guys can't sit here and act like you don't know how to plug in an HDMI.
We
can't get
TVs.
So, anyways, we'll do this homework really quick, and then we'll probably play Smash Bros. All right, done. Now, this is what we do every night on away games. Yeah, that's right. We play Smash Bros.
Benjamin, tell them how your experience is going.
With Smash? I'm great.
No, it's not doing good at all. I don't know what he said, but it's not doing good.
No, not your fault.
I said it's not great.
No, I lied. He's doing great.
I'm not doing
this. No, you're doing great. Right, team chemistry.
I'm shit at this game.
Team chemistry, don't cuss. Team chemistry.
Damn, what are you doing? Next game, next game, next game. This is killing.
What do you mean killed? I get him low.
I know, but what we need you to do is finish him off. I did 140 damage.
Your character's like designed to finish people. Okay. Just hit him with your fat ass hammer.
Good morning. It is breakfast time, so we need to get some breakfast. All right, just finished with breakfast, and now we have about an hour until we have to go to shoot around. So I'm gonna go back in the room, probably take a nap, and then we'll pick back up when we go to shoot around.
Hello guys. We're here in Washington, D.C.
Chef of Gordy in it.
Huh?
Chef of Gordy in it.
Yeah.
Be like, yo, what up, Gordy? What do you think he'd say?
What you gotta say for the camera, man?
Doing well, dawg. Yeah. Me and all my. Yeah. Me. Yeah. Me and all my. Doing well, dawg. You not from the city, I could tell, dawg. Did it by myself, dawg. Blew up and I'm in the city still, I'm still here, dawg. How did I finesse all of this from Jane and Weston? Girls all in my bed and they don't trip off first impression. Girls all in your bed and they just ask a hundred questions. I can't
believe you God isn't home.
Shirelations 1732.
Yeah. Shirelations 1732 states, our God is an awesome God, he reigns.
Is this pure hell?
Huh?
Nothing.
Oh, Jeepers!
but he said cheapers. Just had a great shoot around. I'm here with my three favorite people. How was shoot around?
Shoot around was good. It was just like a normal, just regular old shoot around. Nothing crazy happened. We got what we needed to get done. And we're looking good for tonight. Should be pretty, pretty easy win, I think. But we're going to see what happens.
Be natural, man. No, that sounded scripted. You know. The question was just how was shoot around, because he wanted to. It was solid.
Shoot around was all right. You know.
It was fantastic.
Saying?
We lost in the shooting game, but you know.
That's what I'm saying. Yo, hold on. I want you to look at this picture. You see that? 3-2 was dome. That's all I gotta say.
All right. So now we're going on a tour to see the monuments. Half the people got off, just the cool kids stayed.
Is that Joseph Stalin?
Does this kind of look like Joseph Stalin?
I don't know what Joseph Stalin looks
like. He follows with a mustache.
So it's just me, Mason, Ben. I'm Baylor Sherman.
Oh, shit.
Let's go see the monuments. Now it's time to lock in because it's game time. So we'll pick back up after the game is over. So then we'll be seeing.
I'm FaceTime with this girl.
Post game, we got the dub. I recorded a DNP CD. You know what that means?
No.
I just about to ask you.
Did not play coach's decision. That's what Hus came up to me and Ben said and told us one day. He was like, Ben, I'm assuming that's your first DNP CD. It was like the first game of the year. But I didn't know what it meant, and then Hus told me. Did not play coach's decision. All right, Evan.
Hi, Fish.
Ryan did really good today. Fred did today, which is good. And we got the dub, man. That's all that matters.
Road
Creighton
dub.
Basketball. Go Jays.
Road to.
I don't know if I have the facilities.
That doesn't actually cheese, doesn't look good.
Pepperoni and sausage.
I'm getting sausage. Ooh.
Yeah.
Good eats. All right, I got it.
Yo, this pizza gas. Fred, tell me about the pizza, Fred. Talk to him. It's busting, gang. Oh, God. Good roll win, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Z-Shotter. Make sure you like, follow, subscribe, comment.
You have a journal due before class.
I got hella homework.
A social work.
That's all I got to say.
Trauma
care. Shout out Z-Shotter. I told him to get cheese pizza. He got fucking pepperoni pizza.
So it's currently 9 o'clock here. It's an hour drive to the airport, and I still have to do some homework. But we're jamming out to Justin Bieber. The pizza's really good. But I'm about to hop on this homework really quick. We're now on the plane on our way back. with my man Evan. So we talk. It's about an hour and a half flight home. Come on. Man's almost changed. Almost changed the picture profile. No, I think it's 2.5. I'm not sure. We'll be against the wind. But I'm gonna edit this video that you're watching right now on the way back, and I'll resume when we're back in the O. We made it back. I don't know if you can hear me yet. All right, now you probably can. We made it back. And yeah, it's 1 a.m. right now, so we're gonna head back to campus and go to class in the morning, like the studious students we are.
All right. Yeah. The
books, that's it for the Georgetown vlog.
Yeah. 1 to the 2 to the 3 to the 4. Big Glock is all about his mother dope. Ready to make an entrance where my back in, bruh. Because you know I'm about to turn. Yeah. I told her throw that back so I can bust it like a bubble.